Hi, my name is Ignacio Olarra. I'm originally from Spain, but I've been living in Miami, Florida for 6 years now. I have a GPA of 4.95 and an SAT of 2010. I'm looking to play college tennis for fall 2012, and this is my video.
Hi, I'm Mark Chellis, the director of tennis at the Ritz-Carlton in Key Biscayne. I've known Ignacio Olarra for around the last 5.5 years. Been working with him throughout that time. He's a very hardworking, disciplined kid. He's very talented, super fit, one of the most hardworking guys I know. He's got a lot of potential, and he'd be great in any college team. Thank you.
Okay. Ha!